will it be the old school, nasty, mean Shinya Aoki? And how will he handle the striking of the human highlight reel Evting?
Interesting choice of opening moves for Evting to attempt that high kick that's going to allow Shinya to get in tight. Oh no, he's immediately got it to the ground. He's passing into side control. Evting does a good job to get back into half guard, but watch Aoki step over. Check out that left leg.
In the opening seconds of this mixed martial arts contest, Evting on his back, Aoki on top.
Evting's got to hold to that head, but he's got to let go of that head and start pushing away. Shinya Aoki, he's actually helping Aoki. You don't want to get, you want to create space when you're defending, you know? And by holding the head like this, he's keeping Aoki tight to him. And there's also a choke right here. Here comes the arm triangle.
Is it going to be an early finish? Is it taking control? He's going to sleep. He's going to sleep. He's going to sleep. It's the mean, the nasty, the rampaging Shinya Aoki.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has put a stop to this contest after 57 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of arm triangle, Shinya Aoki!
The Hardian's been training a lot out of Bali Muay Thai and MMA out there in a beautiful Bali. He's got some good training partners. He wants to get this fight as quickly as he can to the ground.
Black trunks, red trim for Yota Hootagalung. Solid black trunks for Stefan Rahardian.
Hootagalung's got good footwork, and that's what he's doing. He needs to keep his distance, throw those kicks, and get away as quickly as possible. He does not want to go to the ground with a BJJ purple belt. And that's about what might happen. He's in the clinch, and just like that, he gets taken to the ground.
Rahardian said, I want to get this to the ground as quickly as possible. It took 35 seconds. Now here comes the ground and pound. Snatching the back, the rear naked choke is on. The tap, that's it. Stefan Rahardian, just like that, through to the final.
Makes quick work. Very good there, coming from Rahardian. Shows exactly how he got that purple belt. Transitioned nicely to the back, sunk in that choke. And it was such a fast tap. You know how deep that choke had to be in for him to tap? Look at this. Beautiful transitions, just slides around like a ninja in the night, sinks in that rear naked choke, and immediately gets the tap to secure his spot in our tournament final. Very nice.
Quick tap from Yota Hootagalung. Excellent recognition from referee Olivier Coste, and an excellent finish from Stefan Rahardian.
Beautiful transition. That's what you need, these one-night tournaments. You need to get in and get out as quickly as you can.
Wow! Pertarungan sangat cepat dan wasit Olivier Coste memperhatikan pertarungan di babak pertama pada detik ke-46 dengan keputusan submission. Dan pemenangnya adalah from the red corner, Stefan Ardian!
Ready?
Tatsuya needs to do to get the win over Sobral tonight.
It's going to be a very interesting match. Sobral is coming, really looking to win. He took Sobral down in the beginning. Sobral lost his balance. Shows very good jiu-jitsu skills and really aggressive. Okay. Land a very good right hand there. But it's a very,
great,
very tough fight. Babalu, beautiful, beautiful.
Oh, it's all over.
It's done.
What a
beautiful arm lock. Beautiful arm lock. Beautiful, beautiful finishing hold.
Great.
Great, great finish. Beautiful.
You blink and it's over. What a fantastic armbar he slapped on there.
Mizuno thought he had the fight. He landed a very good punch. You can see Babalu's nose bleeding a lot. You know, he landed a couple good shots and he thought he had it. And he exposed himself. Remember what we were talking earlier, like exposing your arm by reaching far. And a lot of times this can go wrong. And it did it tonight for Mizuno.
And this is the beginning of the fight too, so there's no sweat.
Yes,
you don't have to deal with
there's
the oil.
No slippery. It's
easy to lock in. Babalu made it look simple.
Beautiful submission.
That was
beautiful,
a nice
submission.
Nice armbar.
Very intense fight.
Babalu showing us here in 1FC why he's been a contender in so many organizations, why he was the Strikeforce light heavyweight champ. And let's take another look at that armbar. Henzo, set it up for us here.
As he hit him on the ground, he tried to get up by pushing his chest. Look, he actually went for a shoulder lock on the right arm, and he reversed it to a regular armbar on the left, almost breaking his arm right there. Look, you see, he's setting up the shoulder lock, the omoplata, and then he reversed it into an arm lock on the opposite arm. Beautiful setup, beautiful, beautiful setup. Amazing submission.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada calls a stop to this contest after 31 seconds of round one. Declaring the winner via arm lock from the blue corner, Renato Sobral.
Gafarov starts with a couple of missed kicks to the head. Big overhand right from Nguyen. Didn't seem to connect solidly.
Nguyen's moving in and out, trying to find the range. He does not want to get close. Nguyen initiates the takedown, which is shocking, but he slides beautifully. Marat gets beautifully takes his Nguyen's back, and he looks to have a deep choke in here. And this is one, this is 30, less than
could be over very quickly, and it is. He thought he was gonna challenge for anyway.
Shocking that Nguyen actually initiates the takedown, but Marat just slips around, takes his back. See how he traps that left arm there with his leg, locks in the body triangle, and then secures the rear naked choke right underneath Nguyen's chin.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Olivier Coste calls a halt to this battle at 41 seconds of round number one. For your winner, via submission, and now, the interim one featherweight world champion, Marat Gafurov!
This fight is presented by OKZone.
Doggy opens up, attacking the lower leg of Jeddah Boussabai. Immediately gets into the clinch, gets the hand under the neck.
Looking for the power guillotine. Now the body lock to count from Jeddah Boussabai. Lot of squeeze on that.
There's the tap.
Immediately the win again for Saeed Hussein Arslan Aliyev. A lightning strike win in the ONE Championship cage.
That was an impressive finish for Doggy. Once they got to the clinch, he didn't give up on that guillotine and just cranked deep into the guillotine. Multi-sec, keeping his streak alive. Very fast finish. Seconds, I think it was 20 seconds. You can see once he got the guillotine, he started cranking the second arm over his shoulder to apply that additional pressure. Deep, deep.
You see, referee Olivier Coste, he knew it was tight, stepping in, the recognition on the submission. Tap or nap for Holan Jeddah Boussabai, just like that 4-0 for Arslan Aliyev.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 26 seconds in the first round, your referee Olivier Coste has put a stop to the fight in favor of your winner by way of guillotine choke submission, Saeed Hussein Arslan Aliyev!